Brooks, Beavis and Butthead, and our next guest is one of the most successful singer-songwriters in the history of popular music. His latest release is this right here. It's a 3-CD career retrospective entitled In My Lifetime. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is once again, Neil Diamond.
Show me tonight, yeah. She got a way to make me cherry. Cherry, baby. All right now. Come on. Saying can't stand still while the music is playing. Ain't got no right, no, no, you don't. Yeah. Be so exciting. Yeah. Hold me bright lights. No, no, we won't cheer it, cheer it. We're gonna make our own lightning.
Let's take a look now. This is the retrospective, 3 discs. Now, does that contain everything you've ever written and recorded?
No, we picked some out and we left some really horrible things off the album. We left some horrible things on just to show. Yeah, I think the first 7 or 8 songs on this set are all amateur songs. They're all things I wrote when I was a teenager.
Now, that's a great idea.
Well, I don't know what it's going to do. It'll either end my career or start a whole new one.
I want to tell you something. The reason to purchase this and add it to your collection is the photo here on the cover. Look at that. Sensitive young rebel.
Yeah, yeah. You know, it's a funny thing. That was my first photo session. My cousin Lenny took that. And he's still getting credit for that, by the way. And that was one of the early photo sessions I took. And I didn't really... I have very much experience.
Sensitive young rebel feeding the pigeons.
In Times Square, feeding them a pretzel, a warm pretzel. It was cold.
This tour that you're just now finishing, to me, it just makes my head hurt thinking about it.
Yeah.
How many shows?
We've done 109 performances so far.
109 performances.
3 more to go in Las Vegas.
How many days, how many cities?
62 cities.
62 cities, oh yeah. My God.
62 cities all over the world, and how many days? I don't know, we were out. Maybe
you began this tour, what, in the mid-70s?
It feels like it. You know, I was on the show when we first started the show, and I was very perky, and I said, hey, Dave, I'm going out for a year or two.
Is that right, that when the last time you were here, you were getting ready to go on the tour, and
that's
now
right.
You're back? Oh, my God.
And, you know, in one piece, thank God, after
all of those
shows.
And you're finishing
up
in Las Vegas?
We're going to finish in Las Vegas between Christmas and New Year's Eve. We have 3 days there, and then I'm finished.
Will you ever tour again, do you think, after this?
Not for a couple of months, anyway. I mean, seriously, it was...
Go home, water the plants, think about it, and then back out on the road.
Become a vegetable for a while, yeah. And really enjoy it. Put some weight back on, start eating, you know, do
Go
normal
nuts.
Things.
Sure. Nice to know. See you again. Congratulations
you,
on
David.
The tour.
Thanks,
congratulations
David.
On the retrospective, and have fun in Las Vegas.
Thanks, pal.
Neil Diamond, ladies and gentlemen. Come be right back. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. My thanks to Neil Diamond. The collection is called In My Lifetime. Pick it up. You'll be glad you did. My thanks also to Beavis and Butthead and to Albert Brooks. His film opens on Christmas Day. Have a great weekend. Tom Snyder is next. Good night, everybody. Thank you very much.